Hi, Jennifer.
Oh my God.
Hi, David. Nice to meet you. Wow. You're welcome.
Now open this box.
Okay.
Just a remote thing. Okay.
Maybe they're on the table in the restaurant.
Yes, they are. Thank you.
What?
Oh, my mother is Korean, from Seoul.
You finished?
So is your first language Korean?
What's he like? Yes, he is. And
let's see what we're talking about here.
Well,
huh?
What color is it? It's white.
Understand?
Here's a light blue blouse. Is it yours? No, it's not mine.
Yes.
Wait. It is mine. It's a disaster.
It's a disaster.
Oh no! All our clothes are light blue.
Yes. No, Zelda.
Here's the problem. It's these new blue jeans. Whose jeans are these? They're mine. Sorry. One.
Welcome to our fashion show. I'm Sam Carson.
And I'm Brenda Black. Let's look at our first model. Kyle is wearing a yellow t-shirt and dark green shorts.
Yes, his t-shirt is yellow and his shorts are dark green.
Very nice. Two.
Here comes our second model, Nikki. She's wearing a skirt and a sweater.
Oh, yes. Her skirt is beige and her sweater is orange. Great spring colors.
Three.
Now here's Josh. Josh is wearing a purple suit and a red shirt.
Yes, his suit is purple and his shirt is red. Wow.
Four.
Our last model today is Tina. Tina is wearing a black dress and high heels.
Oh, very nice. What color are her shoes?
They're white. Tina's dress is black, and her shoes are white.
Black and white? Very exciting.
One.
Hi, my name is Lisa. I'm at the park. I'm wearing a red t-shirt, my favorite blue jeans, and my white sneakers. It's warm today, so I'm not wearing a sweater.
Two.
Hello, I'm Robert. I'm wearing a black suit with a light green tie and black shoes. My briefcase is black too. I'm at work.
Three.
I'm Gabriella. I'm at a restaurant with my husband. It's cold tonight, so I'm wearing a jacket. I'm also wearing a dark blue blouse, a light gray skirt, and high heels. I look really nice.
Let's take a taxi.
Good idea! Oh, no! What's the matter? It's snowing, and it's windy, so it's really cold.
It's snowing and windy, page 25.
Are you wearing your gloves?
Are you wearing your gloves?
No, I'm not. They're at home. What about your scarf? It's at home too.
It's at home too.
Well, you're wearing your coat. But my coat isn't very warm, and I'm not wearing boots. Hello?
Hi, Debbie. This is John. I'm calling from Australia.
Australia?
I'm at a conference in Sydney, remember?
Oh, right.
It's 30.
What time is it there?
It's 30, yes.
It's 10 p.m. and it's 4 o'clock there in Los Angeles, right?
Yes, 4 o'clock in the morning.
4 a.m.? Oh, I'm really sorry.
That's okay. I'm awake now. One.
Hello, and welcome to Around the World. I'm your host, Pam Dayburn. Today, we're calling people around the world. We're asking them, what time is it, and what are you doing? First, we're calling Natalie in Moscow. Hello, Natalie.
Hello, Pam.
What time is it in Moscow, Natalie?
It's 4 p.m.
4 o'clock, huh? And what are you doing?
I'm at the office. I'm working.
Next, we're calling Ross in Sydney, Australia. Hello, Ross.
Hi, Pam.
Ross, what time is it in Sydney?
It's 11:05.
11:05 p.m.?
Yes.
And what are you doing?
I'm watching television.
Now we're talking to Maria in Los Angeles. Hi, Maria.
Hi, Pam.
What time is it in Los Angeles?
It's 5:10 a.m.
5:10 in the morning. Wow, you're up early. What are you doing?
Okay. You are an early bird, do you remember? Early bird means you wake up early. We say you're an early bird. You wake up at 5 o'clock. Oh, you're an early bird. Oh, you wake up 9 o'clock. Oh, you wake up late. Right? He wakes up 5 o'clock. He's an early bird.
Early bird.
Early bird. Okay. Where is it here?
My old.
What page is this?
41.
An early bird?
41.
Huh?
41.
41?
Yes.
Okay, 41. You see, an early bird, a person who wakes up early. A night owl is a person who sleeps late. A night owl is a person who go to the discotheque, go to the club, and sleep at 2 a.m. He's a night owl. A night owl. A night owl. Or early bird. So you can ask her, are you an early bird? Are you an early bird, Nomi? Are you an early bird, Nomi?
Are you an early bird?
Are
you an early bird?
Are
you an early bird? No,
Nomi?
Or Ning Nong? Or Bing Bong? I don't know what you. Okay. Are you an early bird?
Are you
an early bird? The answer? Yes, I wake up early in the morning. Or, no, I am not. I wake up at 10 o'clock. Okay? So if you are an early bird, you say, yes, I wake up very early. I wake up 5 o'clock in the morning. Or, no, I am not. I wake up late, about 9:30. Okay? I am an early bird. Or, now you are going to a party. I say, oh, are you a night owl? Yes, sometimes I go to clubs and have some drinks and dance, and I go home around 3 a.m. sometimes. Or somebody speaks, oh, I'm a night owl. I don't sleep before midnight. I don't sleep before 1 o'clock. Okay, night owl. People who don't sleep early. Okay? Alright? Night owl. Page 41. Yeah, one. Okay. Night owl. Early bird. Same month. Same month. Wake up early. Are you an early bird? Yes, I am. No, you're not. Is he an early bird? Is he an early bird? Is he an early bird? Yes, he is. He wakes up 5 o'clock. Okay? Is he an early bird? Yes, he is an early bird. He wakes up at 5 o'clock. Okay? All right? Okay.
Same.
Now let us
wake up like 5 o'clock in the morning.
I'm studying for a test.
Sorry?
I am running early work.
Yes, you speak. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. I wake up very early in the morning to take care of my mom or to go enchanting in the temple or to go to work early. Okay? All right? Okay, listen more.
The test. 4. Last, we're calling Lucy in Paris.
Hi, Lucy.
Hi, Lucy.
Hi, Bob.
What time is it in Paris, Lucy?
It's 2:15 p.m.
A quarter after 2, huh? And what are you doing?
I'm making lunch. I'm really hungry.
I see. Well, have a good lunch.
What time was it? What time was it?
Lunch hour.
What time was it?
It's maybe lunch.
Huh? No, it wasn't lunch. It was, yeah. It...
Backwards.
She was cooking lunch, but it was not 12. That's why you said I'm very hungry.
3, 2. Next, we're calling Ross in Sydney, Australia.
Okay, let's go to Sydney, Australia again.
Hello, Ross.
Hi, Pat.
Ross, what time is it in Sydney?
It's 5:11.
11:05 p.m.
11:05.
Yes. And what are you doing?
11:05 or 5?
5 after 11.
11. You remember? 11:05? 11:05? Or we say 5 after 11. Okay? Alright?
Television.
Watching television. Or watching TV.
3. Now we're talking to Maria in Los Angeles.
Oh, hi Maria.
Hi Maria.
Hi Pam.
What time is it in Los Angeles?
It's 5:10 a.m.
What time is it in Los Angeles? 5:10 a.m. So she is? He's an early bird, yes. Listen, she would say this, yes.
And after 5 in the morning. Wow, you're up early. What are you doing?
I'm studying for a test.
Oh, well, good luck on the test. 4. Last, we're calling Lucy in Paris.
Hi, Lucy.
Hi, Lucy.
Hi, Bob.
What time is it in Paris, Lucy?
It's 2:15 p.m.
A quarter after 2, huh? And what are you doing?
What time is it?
It's 2:15.
Or?
2:15.
Huh?
10 p.m.
It's 2:15. It's a quarter.
It's a quarter. A quarter, not a quarter. It's a quarter after 2. After. It's not 2 is before. 2 means before.
It's a quarter.
A quarter. A quarter. A quarter after 2.
After 2.
Or we say 2.
2:15. 2:15.
2:15 or a quarter after 2.
After 2.
Okay? So it's a quarter speed. Quarter.
Quarter.
Quarter after 2.
Quarter after 2.
Put, please. It's a quarter.
It's a quarter.
It's a quarter on?
After
It's a quarter after two. A quarter after two.
A quarter after two.
A quarter after two.
A quarter after two.
It's 2:15.
It's 2:15.
It's 2:15 afternoon.
It's 2:15 afternoon.
Okay, what is she doing? What is Lucy doing in Paris?
Lunch. I'm really hungry.
I see. Well, have a good lunch.
She was cooking lunch. Not eating, cooking lunch.
I am very
hungry. She's very hungry. She is
very hungry.
She's very hungry and she is
hungry.
Cooking lunch. Wake up. She's hungry and she's cooking lunch.
Yes.
At what time?
It's 2:15.
2:15 or?
A quarter after?
After?
After two, correct.
Yeah. Okay. So it's a quarter after two in the afternoon in Paris. And the lady was talking to Lucy and she was very hungry.
Very hungry.
Okay. And she was
cooking
lunch.
Lunch.
So she wished her to enjoy your lunch.
Enjoy your lunch.
You can say to your friend, if you say, oh, why you call me now? I'm eating. You say, no, I'm sorry, enjoy your lunch. Enjoy your dinner. Okay? All right? Can you cook? Yes, I can cook.
Mama.
Delicious mac mac. I want to try one day. I want to eat your food. Peng.
Fish you cook?
Peng. Expensive. Your Peng. Food expensive.
Peng cook. Peng? Peng. Cool. Peng. Peng. It's cheap.
Really?
Oh.
And good? After eat go hospital or?
Cooking for him.
After make food and I eat, I go hospital or? Alright, normal.
Really hungry.
Okay, can you cook? Yes? Really? Sure? Good? Alright, spicy? Yes? Anybody here can cook? Can cook?
No.
Can eat? Can you cook? Understand? Cook? Cooking? No, I don't cook. No, I don't cook.
No, I don't.
Or no, I can't cook.
No,
I can't. Yes.
Or no, I don't cook. Okay?
Yes, I can.
Yes, I can cook. Okay. Wow. Thank you for this lovely cook. Yes, I can talk. Yes, I can speak English.
Yes.
Yeah, you remember? Can you speak English? Yes, I can. Can you cook? Yes, I can. Okay, very good. All right. I cannot cook. She can cook.
She must survive. She must cook for you.
All right. You understand?
Yes.
I can cook. She can cook.
She can cook.
He is cute. Okay. She is cute.
They are cute.
Okay.
Check.
And
check
what is she like?
Oh,
is she a funny girl or happy girl or what is she like? Crazy girl?
She's so nice. Funny. She's cheerful.
Are you happy? Yes.
Very happy.
Are you happy? Are you happy?
I'm happy.
Yes, I am happy.
Not I happy. I am happy.
Yeah.
Yes, I am happy.
Yes, I am happy. I am happy.
I am
happy. He is happy. He is happy. You are happy. She is happy. He is happy. We are
happy.
Happy. They are
happy.
Everybody is
happy.
Very good. Okay.
Not boring, eh?
Happy! You don't understand happy? Little break?
Yes.
Little break.